Hey, we're almost at Cartanica.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh, don't talk about others.
Much longer.
Not long, dear.
I saw the way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On behalf of the nation?
Still no sign of Lady Lunafreya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again.
High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Altisha's tragedy, and...
Actually, it's my first time.
It's gorgeous. I have no doubt you'll love it there.
Want to head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry as all.
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
Doubt it, but we'll be there long enough to find out.
How much longer till we get there?
One step closer to finding the next tomb. Thank you.
Please, sir, could you help me look for Yelro, Jaro, Becky, and Joe?
Help you look for who, and who?
My darling baby chocobos! I thought I'd take them on a trip to see the world, but now they're off seeing it without me. They can't have gone too far. They can barely flap their wings. Oh, they must be so scared. Won't you help me find them?
Yeah, okay. Jeez.
Welcome. What's on your minds? Take a look at the menu. We'll see you around.
take it you've arrived safely, Highness?
Yeah. Now I've just gotta find out where this royal tomb is.
Look no further than the Fodina Castino. There should be an elevator leading down to the quarry from the station.
Roger.
Good luck, and hold your nose.
What? Thanks for the advice, I guess. Makes four.
Thank you. Aren't they just the cutest? They're the most adorable Choco chicks in the world.
Hey, kid. Help me out here. You probably already know how the quarry's closed off due to an unexplained accident. What you probably don't know, however, is that this journalist is looking to be the first to get the real scoop on the situation. The thing is, the quarry's crawling with ferocious beasts, and my pen is mightier than my sword. Well, actually, I don't have a sword. But you do. That's why I want you to go down there and take some photos on my behalf. First, I'll need 3 shots of that big machine, while you're at it. I also need one of the abandoned shed down there. Thanks, kid.
Why ask for help when you can just demand it?
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
Well, we made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
got a feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
I've got a feeling this is the switch.
Doesn't look like...
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stomping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's got to be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Glad that's over.
I only wish I could do more.
You staying alive is enough. Slow down. Slow down.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Don't run ahead! Don't push yourself, Ignis.
Can't see a thing. Guess I'll have to try again when it's light out.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Exhausted.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No, not really.
Yeah, of course. We should get moving. You okay, Ignis?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Looks good enough to me.
Thank you.
so much for sticking together.
I found it. Up there. A perfect shot. Here, I found the key.
Huh, pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Try thinking of others. Going it alone, huh?
He won't say no to this.
Don't run ahead.
Looks good enough to me. Move over, Prompto. There's a new camera king in town. Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Slow down.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move.
Thank you.
Try thinking of others. Hold your chocobos. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will, whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill, as king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is. The royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where? What about over there?
Looks pretty to me.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Real bad.
Come on.
for me. As I suspected.
It really worked.
Nice one, Iggy.
Now, we've a fighting chance.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Oh yeah, with these, I'll be a shoo-in for user's choice.
You'll be a shoo-in?
My name's on the article, and that's the way the news goes.
You're welcome.
Yeah.